The Apology. The Wang family and the Li family were neighbors. There were four children in each family. The members of the Wang family argued and fought among themselves, whereas the members of the Li family lived in harmony. One day, Mr. and Mrs. Wang decided to pay a visit to the Li family to find out the secrets of living in harmony. Mr. Li welcomed his neighbors and said, "Well, what I can tell you is that we always do the wrong things at home." Mr. and Mrs. Wang thought they heard him wrongly. Just then, their youngest son rushed into the living room and fell in the middle of the room, hitting down a plate of sweets. "I'm sorry," said Mrs. Li to her son. "I should have cautioned you that the floor is slippery."
"I'm sorry," apologized the little boy. "I was being careless."
Mr. and Mrs. Wang understood at once the secret for the family to live in harmony. Whisper of Wisdom. Forgiveness creates harmony. Self-reflection. When was the last time you apologized for the things you have done wrong sincerely? We are often taught to forgive and forget. What are we supposed to forget? The truth is, what is more important is to forgive and not to forget. What should we not forget?